my cooking journey.
Right now, I'm at Dong Lai Temple in Anzhan Province. But the nickname of this temple is Bánh Xèo Temple, which is Vietnamese rice pancake. Follow me to know why. This temple is called Bánh Xèo Temple because they make bánh xèo every day here. Thousands of bánh xèo for everyone who come here to pay the respect. Especially it's free for everyone. And behind me is the master of bánh xèo. So today I'm here to learn from him. And this is the batter mixed of bánh xèo. It's made from one part of rice flour, one part of water, and one part of coconut milk. And the yellow color is made from tuna milk powder. You can see it floating on top. So I'm gonna learn from the master now. It's really hot in here, but I've tried to keep up. The master have been making bánh xèo for more than 20 years. So I could only imagine how good he is. Look at that. He's making 11 cake at the same time. This is another level. And it's so hot. I can't describe how hot it is. And 11 fire around you at the same time, it's so overwhelmed. I will help him make 2 cakes. And I hope I can handle it. Chú thì còn lấy cái này ra cho chú nha. And the thinner the cake is, the better it tastes. Whew. So hot. Ah. Dạ, dạ. Vậy mà chú ở đây được 11 cái một lần. Ah. Because it's a temple, they only make vegetarian filling for this bánh xèo. But the filling is very optional. Normal bánh xèo, they use pork, shrimp, beef, and duck. Everything. Let's do it again. Chú để một chỗ. Almost got it. Okay, let's do it again. Thiếu. This is cheating. But it's all okay. Eatable is okay. Con theo chú học mấy năm thì được thành nghề chú. Dễ gì? Nửa tháng luôn hả? Mình bắt đầu bán là từ mấy giờ vậy chú? 6 giờ sáng rồi á. Tới bao nhiêu, tới mấy giờ?
Tới 7 tới 3 giờ tối rồi mình có chiều nè, có 6 7 giờ mà không có khách thì mình nghỉ, có thì đổ hoài vậy.
Dạ. Chọn rồi nè. 80%. 80%.
Phải lắc gì đó nó dễ không?
Dạ dạ, bằng cái cổ tay rồi dạ.
Cái bánh không giờ tròn được, phải lắc cái cùng thôi. Cùng tay.
As you can see, the cake is really really crispy. Like this, really crispy. And look how thin it is. Super thin. Look at that. And I'm so hot. I'm sweating so hard right now. This is the best stew that I've made. Can't wait to eat it. This is my mom. She's also a chef. And this is the first time that I make bánh xèo for her. I hope that she loves it. Mẹ ăn thử con làm nhé. And for the bánh xèo, we don't eat it alone. We have to eat it with a lot of vegetable. And this vegetable is also free from the temple. They're so kind. And they make good food. And we're gonna dip it with vegetarian fish sauce. She said it's really good. So I have her approval. I've learned a lot today, not only about making bánh xèo, but also about sharing and giving. The temple give away thousands of good bánh xèo for free every day for the poor and all the people who come here to pay the respect. The master of bánh xèo, he worked 12 hours a day, sweating in a hot environment. He's always happy, and I really appreciate it. Through all my journey, I think to travel is to learn. So join me in my next cooking journey.